He is afforded by the Trinity Buildings Corporation of New York 1/51-2S/1939, secured on two well-located office buildings in the financial district of New York City. This issue was outstanding in the amount of $4,300,000, and was secured by a first lien on land and buildings assessed for taxation at $13 million.